It got worse and worse, more die. It was one of the wagons, and all of a sudden we were strafed by actually Americans because they had an order, anything that moves, shoot. So they didn't know we were Jewish, half starved, half dead people. So what they did, they strafed us. On the wagon that I was on, the horse was killed. The wagon fell to the one side. I fell on top of somebody, and the board that, where we're sitting on a board, in the back was a board. And the board from the back fell on me. So the only thing that was exposed were my heels, and that's where I got hit in the heel with those shrapnels or whatever they were. And some girls, one girl, a whole shoulder was ripped out. One girl lost her foot was shut off. I mean, there was a lot of, but still, most of it survived. Most of it survived, and then we walked. And we walked in five in a row. At that point, we hadn't gotten anything to eat for 4 days. Some girls had knives. You know what they did? They cut open the horses. They cut out the liver. And they divided the liver. But I didn't know this. As I say, I think at that point I was already like a zombie. And I was walking with two sisters. She's a very dear friend of mine. She lives not far from here. And she had a big piece of liver in her pocket. And she cut off a piece and gave it to me. And that really saved my life.